We all know that you can use milk to remove Sharpie from furniture, right? But did you also know that you can use milk to remove Sharpie from existence? Life hacks. What's up, misfits?
Hey.
I'm Mr. Willman, and this is your detention avoidance seminar. You ever been in one of those before?
No.
Do I look comfortable right now sitting on the edge of the desk?
No.
But do I look cool?
No.
No.
So you're all here because you've been in detention before.
Yeah.
Has anybody gotten in trouble for not taking notes in class, but like?
Oh, yes.
Is that your notebook?
Yeah.
Can I see?
Save yourself.
Toss it up here. Okay. So it's not the not taking notes that's a problem, right? It's the getting caught not taking notes. So here's my little life hack for you guys. So if you get busted doodling, all you need to do is shut the notebook and just be like, no, 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 I was taking notes. I swear I was taking notes. And you can flip through it again and you'll be in good shape.
What?
Here, check it out.
Seriously?
Good luck on your SAT.
Well, let me see it.
I hear you guys hate chores.
Yes.
All right. Would you like me to show you how to use magic to avoid doing chores?
Yes.
Okay. What's the worst chore to do?
Raking leaves.
Do you want to know a quicker way to rake the leaves?
Yes.
For sure.
This is going to be our leaves.
Okay.
Fantastic. So this will be our trash can.
Got it.
Instead of raking the leaves, I suggest that you have the leaves rake themselves. Everybody say, leaves, please rake yourselves.
Leaves, please rake yourselves.
What?
It's a magic gift box. And what it does is it gives one special kid any present they want. All they have to do is ask for it. It's pretty amazing. So tell me, Demetrius, what do you wish for?
Minecraft.
It's a video game? Okay. I'm sure that's an easy one. Should we do it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Minecraft it is. You ready?
Yes.
Minecraft. Okay, buddy.
What?
This is the new iPhone. You hold this, okay? And I'm just gonna back up so the string is taut.
How cool is this? Isn't this much better than an iPhone?
No.
Clearly my phone is a little too low tech for these savvy youngsters. But wait till they see the added features. These can also send text messages.
What?
What kind of text message would you send me?
An emoji.
Go ahead and whisper your emoji into the soup. What other chores do you hate?
Dishes.
I haven't cleaned dishes since I was 12.
You're lucky.
I'm very lucky. And in those 7 years, honestly, I've never been happier.
Question, did you just say 7 years?
Yes, why?
Okay, go on.
Okay, I'll share this secret with you. First, of course, I need some dirty dishes. Ew. This will do just fine. Okay.
Ooh.
So here's how you get out of doing dishes.
And don't tell anyone I told you this.
Ooh. If you clean a knife, it turns into a magic wand.
What?
Oh my god. How did you do that?
That should not be real.
You guys want me to show you how it does selfies?
Yeah!
This one actually takes soupies. Ready to take a soupie?
Yeah.
Okay, say cheese.
Cheese.
Oh.
What? What?
There it is.
Wow, I love that picture.
So if you could have any superpower, what would it be?
I want to make money come out of anywhere.
You know, the secret to having a superpower is you just have to believe you have a superpower.
Okay.
Here, what do we have?
Paper.
Paper, all right. All you have to do is believe that you can turn this paper into money, okay? Do you believe? Hey, on the count of three, you snap your finger. If you believe hard enough, this will turn into money. You ready? One, two, three.
Money! Can I have it since I made it?
Who hates doing laundry?
Me.
What do you guys hate most about laundry?
There's one pair and you can't find the other pair.
You always wonder where does that one sock go, right?
Yep.
Everybody take off a sock.
Here you go.
Great. I'm gonna see if in the trash.
Yeah.
See, what they don't want you to know is that this is where those socks go. I'll show you. Just get them down in here. You see, what the media won't tell you is that there's a big conspiracy between the sock corporations and the detergent companies, where they try to make one of your socks disappear so that you have to buy new socks.
That's smart, but cruel.
But how the sock companies do it is even more impressive. Check it out.
What? Whoa. That's so cool.
That's nice.
I feel like I've shown you guys the most efficient way to do chores, so.
Yes.
Great. Well, I'd love it if you guys can clean this place up. Have a good day.
We better get started. Fact.